Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. It says, there are 4 men and 6 women on the city council. If one council member is selected for a committee at random, how likely is it that it is a woman? Before moving on to the solution, let us first understand the formula for the probability of any event, E. Probability of any event is given by the number of outcomes favorable to E upon the total number of outcomes. This will be the key idea. Let us now move on to the solution. We are given that there are 4 men and 6 women . So the total number of persons is 10. Now we have to find the probability that the selected member of this committee is a woman. So the probability that selected person is woman. So here E is the event that selected person is woman. And there are 6 women. So the probability that the selected person is woman is number of women upon the total number of persons. So it is 6 by 10, which is equal to 3 by 5. Hence, the probability that the selected member of the committee is woman is 3 by 5. And this completes the question. Hope you enjoy this session. Goodbye and take care.